But first tonight, police are trying to identify human remains found in a suitcase in the city's west.
Construction workers made the discovery early this morning. The case was spotted at Meadowbank Park just after 8 o'clock in a tidal canal leading to the Parramatta River.
10's crime reporter Matt Doran is at the scene and joins us now. Matt, what more do police know?
Well, Deb, the post-mortem has now been underway for several hours and we can reveal exclusively the preliminary results. It appears the body is that of an adult female who is understood to have lived locally, in fact, not far from where the suitcase was found, right here on the canal. Now, at this stage, there doesn't appear to be any obvious indicators as to the precise cause of death. I can tell you that the body was intact and had not been dismembered. Deb, police already have a series of very strong leads and they expect to quickly begin the process of interviewing family and friends and associates as they try to piece together the elements of this very disturbing crime. Police are still working to identify exactly how she met with such a gruesome end. Packed inside a large black cloth suitcase, then seemingly tossed into a filthy canal on the edge of Meadowbank Park. Civil engineers spotted the case early this morning from a nearby construction site.
I think they were just curious and they saw a suitcase and were just looking to see what was in it.
They quickly realised they'd discovered a body. Teams of police divers scoured the canal in the hunt for clues as to exactly how the body came to be there and for how long. Tyre tracks appear to indicate a vehicle was recently backed up to the water's edge, but the case could also have been carried along by the current from the nearby Parramatta River.
It's tidal. Oh yeah, it empties right out at low tide. And then at brim full at high tide.
It's the early, very early hours of Thursday morning. I got up at 5 and still couldn't see anything, but there was a few lights over there in the park, which was a bike actually, I think.
To preserve evidence, the suitcase was taken unopened to the city morgue just after 1 p.m, establishing a cause of death could be a lengthy process.
Then it'll be opened and examined by a pathologist at the morgue. And depending on what they find, whether that'll be completed this afternoon, it may go through the night or even into the morning.
Police are desperately appealing for witnesses. The construction workers who made the discovery are being counselled. Matt Doran, 10 News.